intimidated people. He destroyed people's reputations by making up lies about them. I mean, it was very interesting to hear Oprah ask him about calling Emma O'Reilly a whore. I mean, that was a big thing for Armstrong to do, a disgusting thing to do. And, you know, he admitted that he did it. And, you know, he needs to go on apologizing for a long, long time. And I agree with that. He does.